Hey, this is Bernard Chang. You may have seen some of my work on DC Comics' Teen Titans, Nightwing, Wonder Woman, and Superman. And in March, I have a new book out from Marvel called X-Men Children of the Atom. But today, I want to talk to you about a very special project. I'm doing the cover for Chronicles of the Immortal Swordsman for Immortal Studios. Don't mind the bird. When Peter over at Immortal Studios first approached me, I was very honored and excited. And when I read the script, I was like, wow, man, Peter, there's a lot of stuff going on. I don't know if I can fit all this into a single cover. The real estate is just very limited. What if we were to do like a gatefold or a front and back? And Peter's like, yeah, man, let's run with it. So part of my thinking was that, wow, there's a lot of different elements I want to include because I want to introduce the readers to this new world. So the partie of the cover, which is the design concept, was to kind of have both sides, the modern day Chinatown, Los Angeles, and the other side, which is kind of the mystical legendary world that the Immortal Swordsman come from. And then to somehow merge the two together. And then we have our kind of like our lead hero who, you know, is just beginning to learn about himself. He has these two guys that kind of take him along the journey. And then of course the main bad guy. And then the challenge is to again, kind of fuse all those elements together into an image that then the reader, when they see it, they kind of get a good grasp about what to expect. So I hope everybody's excited. I am, and I think the book is looking great. So these guys have been pretty good today. All right, see you soon.